President Biden, speaking at a Maryland event, stated that while he personally is not a supporter of abortion due to his Catholic faith, he believes that Roe v. Wade got it right. He emphasized that historically, major religions have agreed that the first 3 months of pregnancy should be a decision between a woman and her doctor. However, Biden diverged from the pro-choice stance by suggesting that the universal right to terminate the unborn child ends in the last 3 months, except in cases where the woman's physical health is at stake. Biden has been attempting to reconcile his Catholic faith with his political endorsement of abortion rights, but his views have been criticized by Catholic leaders, including Pope Francis. Biden recently received endorsements from major abortion rights groups, including Planned Parenthood and NARAL Pro-Choice America.